Faleel, what happened?
Sergeant Riley. Sorry. So hard to see.
You've been shot. Who did this?
The Major.
What?
I...
Faleel! The Major? How can that be? The power reactor is above this icy cliff. If the Major is up there, I'll have to climb.
Major!
Riley, where are the others?
Major!
What is it?
It's nothing, sir. The underground detonators are fully armed. The last one's in the power reactor.
We tried to go straight in, but the infestation kept us from reaching the detonator. No one else made it out.
I have some important information. The monster is actually a bacteria strain called HO213. It spreads through the water supply, reproducing faster with heat. The water is now concentrated right here in the reactor core.
So that's it, eh? We're right in the middle of the infestation. It looks bad in there. Like hell on Earth.
Sir, they also seem to have a weakness. They are vulnerable to extremely low temperature. If we could lower the temperature of the reactor core, we should be able to stop them. Somewhere in the plant is an emergency coolant tank for the reactor core. We might be able to blow that up, but we'll need a powerful explosive. If we only had some C4.
We have explosives. Gary rigged up a custom job for this mission. It should be in the wreck of the C-17.
Where's the plane?
There's a waste disposal area just beyond here. The plane's balanced on the edge of a crevasse near there. I saw it from the helicopter earlier.
Are the explosives intact?
It was stored in a special container, so it should be fine. Okay, let's split up. One of us will get the explosives, the other will secure the entrance to the power reactor. Once that's done, we'll make our way down to the reactor with the explosives, attach it to the coolant tank, arm the main detonator, and evacuate.
Yes, sir.
You find the explosives while I deal with things here and secure the route to the rooftop. Riley, use this. It'll upgrade your base SPR-4.
I'll attach it right now.
We're counting on you, Riley.
Major, the explosives are intact. Getting to them wasn't as easy as I thought.
I've activated the maintenance elevator that goes to the rooftop. You can descend into the power reactor using the crane on the roof. Once you've armed the explosives, get back to the rooftop fast.
Yes, sir.
Huh? You're Roger?
Roger? Major! Roger, over here! You told me to be strong. I believed in those words, but what matters most is that I believed in you. What I want to know is how come a tough guy like you let some bacteria eat him for lunch? Was that all a lie? Answer me, Roger!
Dennis!
Roger. Rest in peace, old friend. Major!
I'm fine. Get to the crane. You know what I did to Philil? Let me explain. I want you to know why. Philil was a CIA agent. implanted in our team to retrieve a sample of HO213.
That can't be.
Our mission was reconnaissance, but I was also given a secret objective. Our real objective was to completely annihilate the HO213, but certain factions within our government do not agree. And some high-ranking officials from the Pentagon felt that the bacteria must be retrieved at all costs. It is a serious threat. It could lead to the destruction of mankind. The HO213 has been on Earth for a very long time, but it's been lying dormant, an inheritance from the distant past. This inheritance has become the biggest secret our country has ever kept.
Biggest secret?
They sent an agent so that our country could monopolize this micro-apocalypse that could end all life on our world.
So the plane was sabotaged?
No one but Bilal was supposed to come back from this mission. You, me, and the rest of the team were expendable. This team means as much to me as my own family. That's why I shot freaking Bilal. The explosives. I'll activate the detonator. Get over to the control panel and turn on the power for the crane. We're going in.
Let's blow those bastards to hell. Dennis here.
It's me. Riley, listen.
Look at the control panel.
That disc is the key to the area that contains the final detonator.
Major.
Leave this to me.
Major, you blipped.
This is the perfect job for an old-timer like me.
After all, looks like I was destined to die here anyway.
Use this to slide down the power cable. You remember your harness training, don't you?
Major!
You must survive and escape from here. You inherit my legacy. You're now the leader of Team Red Light. That's a promotion, Dennis. Now go.
Major.
Cindy, there's something I wanted to tell you.
What is it?
It's about the accident. Andrew's accident. I was there when it happened, and I saw it wasn't Dennis's fault. The whole plan was flawed from the beginning. Dennis took it harder than anyone else. The fighting was so fierce that he couldn't even bring back Andrew's body. Do you know how much that means to us? They were like brothers. I mean, can you imagine what it's like to lose someone you know better than anyone else? And he couldn't even bring back his body.
When Dennis told me that Andrew had been killed, I lost it. I said some terrible things to him. I just couldn't handle it. I knew there was no one to blame. But it took a year before I could pull myself together. I know I treated him badly. I wanted to call him, but I just couldn't. I didn't know what to say. I told myself I'd apologize the next time I saw him. But as soon as I saw his face here, it brought back all that old pain.
You know, Dennis worries about you constantly. No, he never shows it. He's ready to trade his life for yours. Now, not only your future, but humanity's future rests in his hands. He's hurt, but he's a brave man. He'll do it alone if he has to. The least we can do is give him our support. Right?
Dennis.
The fan spins for 3 seconds and stops for 2 seconds. But with the inertia, it's only clear for 1 second.
Yes, but the price was too high. Cindy, I have a disc I want you to decode. Please get ready. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
This nightmare's taking over everything.